Now, if you're in position of power, you want to maintain class consciousness for yourself, but eliminate it everywhere else. You go back to the 19th century, in the early days of the Industrial Revolution in the United States, working people were very conscious of this. They, in fact, overwhelmingly regarded wage labor as not very different from slavery, different only in that it was temporary. In fact, it was such a popular idea, that was a slogan of the Republican Party. Well, that was a very sharp class consciousness in the interests of power and privilege. It's good to drive those ideas out of people's heads. You don't want them to know that they're an oppressed class. So this is one of the few societies in which you just don't talk about class. In fact, the notion of class is very simple. Who gives the orders, who follows them? That basically defines class. It's more nuanced and complex, but that's basically it.